hit the streets. I'm pushing to work. I just keep grinding and grinding and grinding. I'm gone off these perks. I run with the chopper. I slide by myself.
Hey guys, it's your boy Little Man Reacts, and I'm back with another reaction. Today we got Bone Thugs and Harmony, Whom Die, They Lie. Never heard it before. I know this was highly requested, so we're going to jump right into this thing, guys. Before we do, like, comment, subscribe down below. You already know. Let's go.
It's East 99 time.
Promise that I hunt you bastards. If I'm in a casket, you to get drastic. Best in a hurry. Ready for me, my neck. Let him blast it, nigga. Better burn me than move.
Guys, that beat drop was insane. Just coming in like doop, doop, doop. That was super dope. Definitely like what I'm hearing so far. Let's jump back into it.
Then I might have more bad ass. Then I hate it, never had to have me one, two. For the boost, eyelids. Those ready to lose and daddy who raised me like lazy, crazy. Probably Sinclair, baby. So hate me, but I got on my business. So lately, I can handle my shady. Kill them up and pick them up. I'm gonna get them even if they put me in prison and give me time.
So many fakers running their mouth from one shit over the news. Looking so deep in their eyes and delivering it lying. Shot trying, but they never convinced none. Got hundreds running up against us, slowly, surely frying us. But a book sometimes I save a fool and kill them off later, bang. So what if it got too late for me to get in? Then got us respect testing cheese. In this game, my aim to keep away from hypocrisy steady with the quick to pull petty bullshit. Y'all thought y'all can fuck with them clickers. That's his number one feeling is gun. And I wish you would, bitch, pop flip it. But hope that the sugar get doing both of swimming in it. When they got road dog, it's dangerous all over this nation world. And I play it all. Now look at you busters get mad. Keep it focused on your home life. Don't make them tell it to you twice. When you crack a grill, keep it real. Like it should prepare the price tag.
The little sneaky motherfucker on a mission got me plotting for a quick lick. Who fight, do or die, nigga, you and I. Let me creep on the come up and pay these niggas a visit. So it's a wicked way, let me scope up for days. Hey, niggas gotta eat, so yo, I gotta get paid and blaze. So swift, not to catch a case, scrub up in this place. While the nigga was gone, for was safe in the stones and his own, cause the bones. Having a set, I won't forget this evening. Nigga had.
Guys, don't mean to pause, but I had this weird thought of while I was listening to this. You know, really, if you listen to a newer Bone song, they kind of, like, their voices really didn't change much. Their voices kind of really sound the same as they've always have. I wonder if it would sound the same if you got, like, an acapella from a early, like, this Bone right here, and you put it on, like, a new, like, I don't know, like, just a modern-day beat. I wonder what that would sound like. I wonder if it would sound like a new song or if it would sound dated. I don't know why. I just had that thought going because... hearing Lazy's flow, Lazy still sounds the same then as he does today. I mean, you could tell Busy Bone kind of had a lighter voice than what he had, but just kind of curious on that, guys. Let me know down in the comments what you think. Let's jump back into it.
Deep little Lazy Bone thieving, cause he had cameras hit off into a ceiling. Pitman niggas run away, they said they looking for me. But I'ma find a nigga, kill him for this nigga, find me. Y'all niggas know I'm murder bound. See me when I'm serving now, pile, lay it down, breaking it down in the sea town. Spotty on the avenue. Find a Wesley pass it through, get him at the next red light, green light. Got the go ahead, infrared on your forehead. Whom die they lie?
Fuck it, what's some niggas and some dance, been days, five years in phase, it is cool with it, cool with it. in the back, the fool with the broadcasting news in me. Tell a motherfucker nigga, cause a nigga tell another nigga I know who did it. Rule it with a thug, this bunch of all. It's in that same nigga, we cut your balls. It's Mr. Sort of.
Alright guys, this is super, super dope. I like this a lot. It's almost like the melody was changing for each time. Not really an intro, but really each time each individual member sung the hook, because I noticed they changed it up every time. That was super dope. Definitely 10 out of 10. I definitely listened to this again. I like this one a lot. A lot of things, man. Like, if you really listen to, like, Busy, his flow, Busy is, like, a really, really, really knowledgeable person, it seems like. I mean, I know he acts crazy. You see him, like, you know, just, what was that, the Versus, where he was on there trying to fight with 3-6 at one time. But really, man, he puts a lot of, like, knowledgeable stuff in a verse, but his voice is so high-pitched, and then he's, you know, with the melody and the rapping and the harmonizing at the same time. A lot of people overlook that, but he's really, really a top-tier, you know, MC. All of these guys are super dope, guys. I really appreciate the request. I appreciate you guys. Thank you guys so much. Down in the comments, where we going next?
Run up, then he done up. Swear to God that I got him. Do this for fun. Where I spot him's where I drop him. Watch him.